Alright, because of some of our students from PPIU already in a group, and they will help you to what we call, they will help you, they will invite you to the group. They will invite you to the groups, okay? This is based on what we have in our classroom. This is all the list, student list that join this class. So it's a mix with the PPIU student and from UTS students. Okay. So I think this is all the list that I have, right? So what I do is, I assign numbers. Assign numbers. Okay, those who doesn't have numbers in front, okay, those are PPIU student from Cambodia. Okay. So we will count and we will have 7 groups, right? According to the chat. Okay, we have 7 groups here. Okay. What you will do is, according to number in front. Okay, for example, John Andre. Okay, John Andre. Please type your numbers and follow by email. Your registered email. Okay, for example, if I have my number is 4, so you type 4 and then your email. Okay, Burhan Saleh.tr@gmail. So it should be like this. Example. Okay, this is the example. So why we do like this? Our friend from PPIU, they already have numbers according to the groups. They will copy your email and invite you to their groups, to the groups. Do you get the point? If is there any question, you can raise your hand or you can unmute yourself. Okay, according to this one, according to the list that I got from the Google Classroom class, okay, so I assign a number like this: 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. Okay, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7 is here, moonlight, and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So please write. Nuts. Okay, thank you, Nuts Joan. Okay, for those PPIU student, PPIU friends, please take their emails and invite into your group. Okay, according to your group numbers. Alright. Thank you. Okay. Maybe I will do it for you, this one. Okay. All right. Okay, like this. All right. Okay, I will copy from here. Okay, now we go for okay, next number two. I will invite you. Okay, at people's. Okay, number two. Okay, who else number two? Okay, number now we go to number one. Okay, I will invite our friend from number one. Okay, from Sandra. Is it correct your name, your email, Sandra? Sandra here, because your Gmail is long. Is it correct? Sandra, if you could not, if something wrong with your email, please let me know, okay? Okay, now we go to group 5. Okay, John is 5, number 5. Who else number 5? Okay. Okay, we grow number 5. You want? Okay. Right. All right. And we go for group 7. We'll add member. We go for group 7. Okay, Luis. I cannot find your Gmail, Luis. Oh, okay. Now it's coming. Luis, okay. Okay, Luis. Why I couldn't find your email? Moonlight? Who is Moonlight here? So those who already in the group, please greet your group members, okay, say hi, make friends, okay, and you can see the task, okay, the task there. Okay, now group 7, group 4, okay, I will go for group 4. And you can make a meet call among yourself, among your group members. Okay, let's invite this one.
Sir, excuse me, sir.
Yes.
Once they have already completed the members of their team, they can now start collaborating, right?
Yeah. They can now start collaborating. But I cannot add this for group 7. Group 2, right? Group 2 already 6 members. Group 5 already 5 members. Group 4 3 members. Level 4
I think, sir, that there are participants from UST that is not present as of the moment. I'll be asking them of their reason.
Alright. some of you I could not add to the group. Okay. Let's see. Group 4. Okay, I will take this note. Group 6 is already okay. Number 6, okay. Some of you already added by our friend from PPIU. Nom Sombon, which group you are, Nom Sombon? Five members. Okay, group 6, 5 members, group 1, okay. Group 4, okay, now it's 5 members. Group 3, okay, group 3. Group 3.
Sir, in the chat box, excuse me, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
In the chat box, Mr. Padua is mentioning that he has 2 account.
Which group he is?
Mr. Padua, can you explain? Mark, please.
Sorry po dun sa I'm sorry for my 2 accounts.
Okay.
For confusing.
Which account?
So what will be the account?
Yes.
You will be using from now on.
Yeah.
Padua Mark 18. gmail.com.
Are you in the our classroom? Are you in our classroom?
Yes.
Can you give me
kindly type again, Mark, yes, your email address?
Email address with your number. Okay.
And how about you, Kayla? Miss Kayla Santiago? What do you mean that you are already registered? Do you not have any group yet? Kayla?
I don't have a number registered right now. I'm not part of the grouping step, Saleh.
You just registered, right?
Kindly type in probably your email address in the chat box so that sir could arrange that. Thank you.
Okay, group 3, I invite 3 people. Please accept the invitation. Okay. Kayla is group 2, right? You are at group in group 2, isn't it? Okay. All right. Max. Max. Which group number, Max? What is your group number? Max, are you there? Max Francis.
Yes.
What is your number?
Member group 1.
Group 1. Are you already in the groups, Max? Are you already in the group?
I'm not yet in the group, sir.
Okay, let's invite. Oh, I already invite you here. This one, right? I already invite you. Group 1. Please accept invitation. Okay.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Who is not in the group? Kayla. Kayla Santiago. Okay. Ramul Mark. Mark. I mean Ramul add you already. Okay. sorry, Kayla. Okay. What is your group? What is your group number, Kayla? Kayla Santiago. Kayla Santiago, do you have number?
Not yet. I don't have an assigned group yet.
Okay. You are not in the classroom yet, right? Isn't it?
Yes, I'm already there.
Are you already here? Okay, I invite you. Could not invite student. Sorry. Where is the note? And then Kayla. Kayla, can you go to our classroom and join the classroom first, Kayla? Okay, Lawrence, what is your number? Number 3, can I have your email again? Okay, this is your email, right? Number 3. Okay. But I couldn't add your email, Lawrence. Okay, let's see. Uh, Lauren. Lauren, are you in the classroom, Google Classroom? Okay, here, right? This is your name, Lauren. Okay, let's I see. Ah, Lauren, you are here already. I invite already, Lauren. You are invited. You already invited, Lauren. Lawrence, okay. Ah, Lauren, you already invited, and also Bu Seng Xiao. Collins, yeah, okay, this one. Colin, you already invited, eh? Sorry, Colin. Colin, you already invited, okay? Phnom Som Bones, you're already invited, okay? You're already in the member. Kalia San Santiago, okay. Okay, Kalia Santiago. Kalia Santiago, you will be number 6, okay? You will be group 6. Because we have 5, so you will be 6, okay? Number 6. Alright, does anyone doesn't have groups? Is there anyone doesn't have group or are not in the group yet? Alright, you are welcome, Kayla Sandiaku. Okay.
Hello, Kayla. Do you already have a group?
Yes po, but I haven't seen our chat po.
Ma'am Alma, you are in our all group. Ma'am Alma, you can accept the invitation and you can see their discussion in all groups.
Yes, sir, I will. Probably those who have difficulty, can you check your account? You cannot use your ust.edu.ph. You have to create a new Gmail account. Probably that is one of the problems.
Oh, okay. So, let me check. Okay, group 6 has 5 members. Exclude us. 5 members. Okay, group 5, 4 members. Group 5 to have 4 members. Actually, there is another name. Burhan is my name, is my second email. So just ignore it, okay? Mao Shi, who is this Gmail? Okay, we are waiting for this acceptance. Okay. Okay, Bunsen Sao, are you there? Please accept the invitation, okay?
Yes. But I already in group 4.
Oh, you are in group 4. You are not in group 5, 3. Are you in the group 3 or 4? Let me check.
I saw you invite me to join group 4 here.
Oh, okay, 4, sorry. Okay, I will remove you from the group. Which group did I miss invite you? Group 7 has 1, 2, 3. Just 3 person of group 7. Okay. Alright, guys, I think you already have group. Now you are in a group now. Okay. All right. Oh, there is someone. Ah, this poor Heng. I think he is. He missed the pause. Okay. It's okay. And transfer. Transfer to icebreaker. All right. All right. Okay, everyone who has problem about the group, please, maybe you can personally message to me. Okay. All right. For the second second activity, we have done about second activity. Congratulations. Okay. Let's do groupings by using our Google chat. Okay, so next let's go to next activity. Okay, let's collaborate. Okay, so define you have group. Now please define your group name. Okay, you can have fantastic group names, make people remember you. Okay, group names. Or you can consider as this is your team, group team, your team names, right? For doing the projects, for our project, right? So now let's define things that you have in difference. Maybe you can list things or your nicknames, three things define. In differences, I believe that everyone has something different in your uniqueness or in your culture, something like that. Okay, and when you have the differences, discuss among yourself, among your groups, the differences, and now define one things or two things that you have in common. Okay, that you have in common. So guys, don't forget to set up your group names or your team names. Okay, choose some name that's remarkable. Okay, people can remember your group names. Okay, and then define things that you have in differences, and things that you have in common. Okay. So, I will copy this link. I will paste here. Okay. I will wait for your response. At this collaboration. Okay, make your group, your teams names, and define the differences, and after that what do you have in common. Okay, okay, this is the last activity for today, I think. Mom Alma, ma'am.
Yes sir. Okay. Probably they could just create their own meeting link, right, sir? Yes, so that they could collaborate.
Yes.
They could email themselves since they already know the email address of each team.
Yeah. Maybe we will let them to do that, and then we will wait for the response. Okay.
If possible, sir, since we still have a few more minutes, can we create a Google breakout room? Is it possible? so that they could meet for a few minutes their team members?
Actually, they can make their own discussion here. Break out. There is a button here at video meeting. They can make their own meeting. Their own breakout.
Oh, that's good. That's good.
Yeah.
You can now go to your respective room, guys, for each members of the team, so that you could get acquainted and know each other, and probably set a meeting as to when you were going to start collaborating regarding your requirements. And probably before the end of the session, you could, if I may suggest, sir, they could take a picture of their group as part of their first requirement. Is that okay with you, sir?
Yeah, of course. Sure.
Well, I would suggest that you go ahead now with your creating your own meeting room, since you already have your workspace. And then we'll just be waiting for an image as part of your requirement.
So how many minutes? Maybe we can assign them 10 minutes. Is it enough for this question? 10 minutes?
Just an introduction probably to start with. Do not burden yet yourself, since this is just a start.
Yeah. Okay, so I will like to see this board after 10 minutes. Okay, 10 minutes you can pause your discussion here. Okay, probably it will be seven box because we have seven groups. Right. Hi guys, how is it? Okay guys, please do not change this one, okay? Group number, okay?
Hello teacher. Okay. I can change the group.
Okay,
sorry,
I will turn back. Okay, don't worry. Please continue your discussion. Okay?
Yes, teacher. I'm sorry, teacher.
Okay. Right, we have 2 minutes, 2 minutes more.
Sir, I noticed. Can you hear me, sir?
Yes.
Hello, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
I noticed that Mr. Ramol had two accounts as well. I'm now looking into the list of the people inside this meeting room.
Ramol?
Or probably he's using two devices.
Oh, okay. Maybe, probably. So before you left, guys, you can make a group call, okay, and then take photo amongst your group members, okay, save, make a screenshot and save to your device, okay, for your your requirements. Maybe it's for your memories, okay. Okay, guys, now you can start to post your information, to post your activity, your discussion on the link, from the link that I give you on the message. Inside the message box, okay? In the message box. which group has 4 members? May I know? Group 7, right? Isn't it? Has 4 members, isn't it?
It's us, sir. Group number 4. Group number 4, sir.
Group number 4. How about group number 7?
Group number 7 have only 3 members, teacher.
3 members. Okay. Some group has 4, some group 5, some group 3. Okay, number 7, I will add one more person. Okay. He just joined our class. Okay. I think number 7. Okay, I will add one more members. Okay, one members. All right. Okay, guys. If you have done with your discussion, okay, please let us know what you have discussed by clicking the collaborative box, collaborative, what we call Padlet here. Okay, you can post your photos, your group member photos.
Hi, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Sir?
Yes, ma'am.
Probably we could dismiss them and just wait for their submission. It's already 9:30. They might be...
Ah, okay.
Maybe they're too tired for the day.
All right. So, okay.
And just wait for their submission.
All right. So, okay. I will let you... have time for your discussion. Maybe you can submit on tomorrow, right? Right, group 5 is already post. Okay, here I8. Okay, I8, define group name I8. Okay, interest. Interest in specialization, great interest in computer, right? Okay, good job. Group 5. Okay, wow, you have photos. Okay, please keep discussion.
That's nice.
Yeah. This is what we want.
That's good collaboration.
What does mean I8? Group 5, may I ask you what do you have any, where did you get this one, this name, your name from? Is there any meaning? Can you explain a bit about your team name?
Sir, teacher, because we thought of creating a website that allows the user to see available volunteer work and they can enlist themselves there. So it's like volunteering. So as a person, you aid the needy people.
I, is there any meaning for I?
It's like you can make a difference, like that.
I, okay.
Like I
what does it mean?
Like referring to oneself. Referring to self, I.
Self, I, okay. Intelligent is coming from intelligence or what? It can be interest. Okay, interest. Okay. Group 5, what is difference do you have in your group? Interest in deep specialization, right? Can you explain a bit about this one? Interest in specialization?
Some of us just really wants to focus more on network and security, while some of us want to pursue web development. So we differed from that one.
You have two differences, right? One of you, some of you interested in network security and web others web development, right? Isn't it? So you have in common great interest in computer, right? So you, all of you are interested in technology, isn't it?
Yes.
We are waiting for the response. Okay, hurry up, guys. I think you are enjoying with new friends, right?
Teacher, I have a question po.
Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Yes, ma'am.
Hello.
Yes.
Hey. Hello, sir. Are we not yet dismissing them? One of the participants is asking what specifically will they upload in the collaborative task. Is it the one displayed?
Yes.
The one we created a while ago?
Yes.
The group picture?
Yes, group picture, everything. I mean, based on our discussion today, you can post on our collaboration task, okay? Just copy, screenshot, and put in, upload it on the collaborative task. Is it clear? Are you clear?
Okay, so probably that would be all for today. Is that okay, sir? And we'll just wait for their submission?
Yes, I hope so. We are already tired.
Everyone, probably could dismiss you now so you could get to rest and continue that in some other time.
Maybe, man, you can take rest first, I think, because you just arrived in Manila, right? So I will stay with them for some time.
Pardon, sir, again?
You probably can take a rest first. I will stay with them for some time until.
Yes, that's okay. Thank you, sir.
Okay.
Because I just have to wait for them.
All right. Because you told me that you just arrived Manila,
no, I don't mind, sir, but my concern is with the students. Probably they're also tired because they have also other classes prior to this.
All right.
In the Philippines, it's already 9:45.
Okay, we have 4 group left. If you want to post it, you can post here. I will wait for your response, don't worry. If you are tired, you can leave, and then you can post in another time, so maybe tomorrow. Okay. Alright, one group is coming, group 2, your name is Integrate, right, group 2, group 2. Could you explain what does it mean? Where is your name coming from? Integrate. Group 2 there. Okay, define things that you have in difference. Okay, you have different techniques and method to use in programming. All right. Okay. Different mother tongue language. Right. It's correct. It's true. Okay. Define things that have in common. Okay, learning web program, web development. Develop skill on programming. Currently a college student, right? Okay. Develop skill and get new experiences. Integrate mean integrate great thing, right? You are combining all great things together, right, into your group. I think your group has many great things. Right, group 3. What is your group name, group 3? Okay, your name is what? How to read this one? Outlier, is it? Outliers, group 3.
Yes, Booster.
Okay. Could you explain a bit about your name, your group names? Outliers?
We just normally.
So, your group differences, okay? Some of you like morning people, some of you are night people, right? Okay. You have different types of favorite foods, speaking in different language. Okay, you all like to listening music. Okay. So group 4, synergy. So, synergy is the right description for what we need in our collaboration, okay? Yes, we need synergy for our collaboration, okay? We differ in the subject that we excel on, okay? You have you like in different animals, okay? What we call it? You like different foods, right? Oh, you like to watch Netflix, and you also like computers, and you can speak English, right? This is group 4. Okay, we go for group 6. Right, group 6, GGLHN. What does it mean? GGLHN. Okay, first letters of your names. Right? Okay. GG means stand for good games. Okay, I think you are interested. You are interested to play game. Different thing that you have. Okay, you have different interest in foods. Okay, you like to play game online game, listen music, and study about programming. So Anglo, which group you are, Anglo? Are you group one? All right, now I think you have done about this one. So those who have done about this our discussion, you may leave the the what we call our classroom. Okay. Thank you so much for your participation today, for your collaboration, okay, for your cooperation also. Nice to meet you all. Okay, see you next week. All right. See you next week.
Goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye, take care. Okay.
Good night, everyone. Thank you.
Goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye, goodbye, teacher.
Goodbye.
Bye, teacher, and all.
Goodbye, my friend.
Sayonara.
Okay, sayonara. How to say in Philippines? Goodbye. How to say in Philippines?
Paalam.
Paalam.
Paalam. Paalam is goodbye.
Paalam. Paalam.
Magandang gabi. It's good night.
Paalam.
Paalam and good night.
Paalam
and good night. Magandang gabi.
Okay.
Goodbye, sister.
Good night, man. Good
See you next week.
Okay. See you.
Good night, everyone. God bless.
Okay.
Have a sweet dream, teacher.
Okay, you too. Take care.